James George, ES News, here with Willie Hutchinson.
How you doing?
Good. How you feeling after that?
Yeah, not too bad. Happy with a win, I suppose.
Yeah. Did you think it would be as quick and as easy as it ended up being?
Nah, to be honest, we actually rushed in a little bit at the start, but that was only through, I haven't been in the ring in 11 months. And it was just good to get in there and then just listen to the coaches stand back. And
Was it different to, obviously, you know, sparring and fighting people that are relatively the same age as you, whereas your opponent today is 29, 30?
No.
A lot older. So it wasn't very different.
No, it wasn't very different, to be honest with you. No.
It's all the same to you.
That's it.
So feeling fairly confident, it's your first professional fight.
Yep.
So what's next in store? What's next on the horizon?
I'm on the undercard of David and Tony Bellew, so that'll be my next fight. So
okay. That's quite soon.
Yeah. It's an 8 or 9 week, I think.
Yep.
So I'll have a week off and then focus to that one.
You got a lot of support, travelling support today.
I'm
sure you love that.
Well, of course. It was good to see everyone there as well. I'd like to thank them all as well. Thank you very much for all yous coming.
Because there hasn't been a young talent like yourself to come out of boxing from Scotland in quite some time. Do you feel at all pressured about having such weight and such expectation put on your shoulders?
Nah, none, man. None. I'm chilling.
You'll be confident.
Yeah, exactly. No, not really, to be honest.
Just fit and healthy, ready to go.
Fit and healthy, ready to go. Fight tomorrow, we'll fight the next day.
Cool.
Happy days.
And the other thing I would say is your speed. You came out, I think a lot of people were not surprised, but maybe sort of very impressed with how much hand speed you have. Is that something you worked on a lot in the gym?
To be honest, I worked on everything. Not just speed, power, movement, keeping the distance, and it's short tonight.
And a little prediction for Hey Bellew, the rematch? Don't have to give too much away, just what you think?
It'll be a good fight, you know what I mean? David's training really hard at the moment, looking really well in the gym, so like I say, it'll be what it'll be.
Thanks very much for talking to me. Take care.
Thank you.